वेलकम टू संतोष कुमार ऑनलाइन इंग्लिश क्लास। इन माय वीडियो टॉपिक द फिगर ऑफ स्पीच पार्ट 4, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन स्नैक डकी एंड मेटर नमी। इन अ वेरी इजी मेथड यू कैन मेमोराइज इट फॉर ए लॉन्ग रन। फॉर दिस I impose upon you a duty stern in its calling and unbending in its nature. Regularly view my videos is so called the duty. Do subscribe and like my videos if you have not subscribed it yet. Here you see Snack Ducky and metonymy. Snack ducky is a figure of speech in which a part is made to represent the whole or vice versa. It is a class of metonymy, but there is difference between these two. Let's see metonymy and snack ducky. Snack ducky, snack means part and ducky means whole. It is a substitution of word used as a part for the whole. For example, our hearts are peace. Here heart means part of body. But here it indicates, here heart indicates all the sands. Now look at metonymy. Metonymy means image or symbol. Metonymy, meta means substitution and nami means name. It is, means metonymy is a substitution of name. For example, the pen is mightier than the sword. Here, the pen means author. Here, the pen symbolizes author and the sword symbolizes the soldier. This is all about metonymy and snack ducky. Thank you a lot.